Hello and welcome to another video tutorial. My name is Alina Reinhold and I am TwinCAD Product Manager at Beckhoff Automation and I am responsible for the licensing of our software. In this video I would like to show you how to commission and configure license dongles. In this video I use a license USB stick. However, the configuration and procedure is identical to the use of a license terminal. Both the license terminal and the license USB stick are not automatically recognized in the current TwinCAD version. The dongle must be set and initialized once in the project as a license device. The license terminal must then always be located at the same position in the EtherCAT bus. The license USB stick is not bound to a specific USB slot. Before starting, make sure that the correct target system is selected in the TwinCAD 3 engineering. Insert the license USB stick into a USB port of your IPC and check whether the license USB stick is found by scanning the devices connected to the USB port. Now you have two options to add the license dongle in the license configuration. Click right on the license node in the system subtree and select Add New Item. The other option is that you can open the license manager by double-clicking on License and add the dongle in the Order Information tab by clicking on Add. The dongle now appears in the tree on the left under License. The button Search USB dongle on target can be used to find a USB dongle in the system and communicate with it. However, the USB dongle is not stored in the configuration of the project. The button is therefore not suitable for applications in which a USB dongle is to be replaced later and then used automatically, as the license file of the new dongle would have to be copied manually to the target system. If in doubt, always use the Search in I/O configuration button. This is the standard method. The USB dongle is stored in the configuration of the project. An entry in the current config.sys file is used to control that a license file that is not yet in the IPC license folder is automatically copied to the IPC license folder when TwinCAD runtime is started. A manual restart of the runtime is then required, as this cannot be triggered automatically for security reasons. If you click on Search in I/O configuration in the license device window, the license USB dongle will be found in the system and you can then select it and confirm it with OK. The message Activate stored licenses on target is also confirmed with Yes. All dongle properties, such as the system ID of the dongle or the serial number, are now displayed in the license device window. If a connection to the license dongle could be established, the dongle status is valid and the status field is highlighted in green. If the connection to the dongle could not be established because, for example, the dongle was removed, which I have done now, then the status is unknown and the status field is highlighted in red. I can now plug the dongle back in and select it via Search in I/O configuration, or it will automatically be recognized. In configuration mode, TwinCAD has no connection to the license dongle. The information displayed is still from the last contact with this dongle and is out of date. If you replace the license dongle with another dongle, for example, you must update the status of the license dongle manually. To do this, click on Reload Info. If you want to remove the dongle from the tree on the left, select the corresponding entry in the project tree with a right mouse click and select Remove. When the project is saved, the configuration data is permanently stored in the project.